All right, guys, AshbyFC here, and welcome back to Rise Son of Rome. So this is Chapter 7, Wrath of Nemesis. It's a friggin' long one, this, annoyingly, so we'll have to split it into two. Like a Medusa? That was a Greek thing. Yep. Trouble over there.
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords or I will kill you where you stand.
Get it! Get that traitor! Don't let him
right, can't deal with these guys. Tougher than barbarians. As you probably expect. Yep, might do the heavy attacks.
That's it. Teach that little shit a lesson. What the? Is he dead? Is he? Kill that mongrel!
Okay.
Sir, the legionary murdered Atticus and Janus.
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post. Yes, sir.
For me, those guys are blind as shit.
The streets if I want to avoid trouble.
There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him. You!
Well, you just found him, dickheads.
Come on, lads! Drop your weapons!
Oh, yes. And the knee. Always love that one. See if we can get a double. Probably not. Oh, hang on. Nope. Too far apart, I think. Eat these, you bastards.
Stand down! Stand down or die!
Stand down? Who do you think you are? We are victorious!
Ah! You're smashing the shields. There we go, double. Okay, come on.
You in the plaza!
Come on, lads, get him!
Oh, you want to fight? Good, meet
hell's that a statue of?
There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food! What food? I have to beg for it! Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
Okay.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
All right. I admit, that is some pretty badass armor. Should have had this from the start. Come with a shield anyway. Look at it.
They don't want grubby street stabbings. They want art. They want blood.
Nice.
and show your wonder. Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage. And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers.
Yeah, they can break through with a heavy shield bash. They do sort of three normal attacks and then the heavy one. Again, I press B and the game says, go fuck yourself and eat shit.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Damocles. Damocles shall be slain by the great General Maris. that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
It's more like it, fighting arenas. What do you want, isn't it? Oh, big guy. Get an execution when I don't think I've shown it when they're in water. You can drown them. Yeah, this might be it. Oh, no, no, that might be it. This one where he just sort of like stands on them so they can't breathe. Unless I'm remembering it wrong. No, you know. Thank you.
Strike down the Britons for their impudence! And right, in Dolmas, take heart, the eternal flame of Rome!
Hades awaits you!
Alright, so that guy shut up. Yeah, so that's gonna do it for this part. Next time we'll crack on with this arena bollocks, and yeah, we're almost done. Game's nearly done, thank god, because I've had enough. But as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.